Alright, hello folks, this is the Gamer Nerd. And last episode of Progressbar 95, I found out that they did a new operating system called BOS, in reference to BOS, spelled with an E. Anyway, it was available on both Progressbar 95 and Progress, similar to how BOS, again spelled with an E, was available on both Windows and Mac computers. Interesting. Now there is one thing I did forget to document though, and that is the two new websites that were available. Alright, I'm going to do those now, so stay tuned. Okay. Right, here we go. I'm hoping that they get the new Steam Workshop update soon, so let's see how that goes. This is in. Should be fun. Looking good so far. Okay.
You've got mail.
Got the 500 points, way to go. That's always pretty good. Ah, there's a dead pixel. Let's do a puzzle. I like puzzles. Oh yeah, looking good. Alright. Let's restart. Do a memory test. Well, we got BOS. There you go. Oh, there we go. Somehow it still shows a link to his door for some reason. All right. Here we are. Percent, 125 pop-ups in 15 levels. Okay. It's go ahead and restart. Right. Let's see. Ah, hexadecimal code. Right. Right. Okay. Okay, let's see what we got here. All Ooh, a smiley face. Not too bad. Okay, more hex code. Okay. Okay, so B1 didn't work. Okay. I think to say most of those folders were time wasters. Okay. All right, let's see what we have. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright. Okay. Let's see. Okay, that's the wrong keys. Okay, let's see. All we got 3.1415965359. I'm surprised that the people over at Progressbar were able to remember 11 digits of pi. Okay. Wow, you got a lot to go through, don't we? Okay. Okay, let's see what we have. Okay. Okay, 4A didn't work. Maybe... Well, surely some of those have to work, right? Okay, I already did it, though, sorry. No, that's not it. Okay, let's see what we have here. Alright, let's see what we have. Okay. Hold on. All right. Maybe. Right, here we go. Way. Kind of in introspective sort of thing. Hold on. Hold on. Nothing useful. Okay. 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 I must say, this is a pretty cool terminal. Let's see.
Call from 1-855-903-4070.
Any idea what that was? Let's see if it hits. These hex puzzles are a boon for people like me, who are pretty good with hex puzzles and can read it. But writing hex code is probably going to be difficult. But these puzzles would also be a bane to anybody who couldn't read hex code. Okay, first bit of hex code, nice. Okay, gonna pause that for now to get some breakfast. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Let's start. Let's see. All right, this is where we go. Nice, looking good. So those are the new operating systems, which are Flint and BOS. All right. Right. See what my email is.
You've got mail.
Working not as spam. And yes, we need it in. Alright. Let's see. Looking pretty good. So far is super awesome. Looking nice. Wonder why that's under construction. Looks pretty good. On 27. Aha. Thank you. Okay. You think that's enough?
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Doing pretty good. Here we go. Time for a little bit of gameplay. Doing pretty good. Goodness, that was fast. Got a new wallpaper too. Sadly though, BOS's wallpapers are a bit single color.
You've got mail.
Restarting. Work. Nice. All right. So Cliffy, do me a favor, get off that screen. Whew. That was not too bad, truth be told.
You've got mail.
Right. Oh yeah, this game is fun. Kind of wondering what the secret achievement is, though. Right. Well. Oh, come on, really? I've been gone for a long time, and yeah. Definitely need to clean up the system. Hold up. Wait. Progress bar 11.22? That's a new system. Play some progress solitaire. And then I'm going to end it for this session. Yeah. Happy to have completed a challenge. One more game can help. Why not? I'm in a good mood anyways. And the text is really unreadable on a black background. Hey, that's enough. Right. This is the only thing I forgot to document in BOS, the update. So if you like what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe. It's the Gamer Nerd. I will see you guys next time. Peace out, everyone.